I mean, yeah, like I guess it's technically bad that someone broke into our house, but all he did was blow his nose and lick our garlic.